time, there was a boy who lived in the desert. The desert was very boring, but he longed to have a big adventure one day. Then he met a couple of robots and decided to go save the galaxy. And a pretty girl.
Hey!
So they all went to look for the crazy old man that lives in the desert. He told the boy his dad was a Jedi Knight and gave him a magic sword. Then it was time to go to space, but first they needed a ship and a captain. That guy seemed good. Plus, he had a big hairy sidekick. So they all went to Alderaan, but it exploded, so they went to the Death Star instead. They got chased by some guys, saved the pretty girl, lost the crazy old man, and got away. Then they came back and blew it up, and they all lived happily ever after. Until the bad guys found the secret base and messed everything up. The captain and the pretty girl and the hairy sidekick hid in some space rocks. Well, the boy went to learn to be a real Jedi Knight, just like his dad. But a big monster ate the ship. And the boy wasn't very good at it. So he went to Cloud City, where the captain ran into his best friend in the whole entire galaxy. Sorry, second best. Who betrayed them? Then the boy arrived to save the day. But he was a little bit late, and a whole lot in trouble. Maybe he should have practiced. That was when the boy got some very surprising news about his dad.
What up, son?
He didn't take it very well.
You kidding me?
This time they didn't live so happily ever after. Especially the captain. So his friends went to rescue him.
Hey.
It didn't go so well. So they tried a different plan. That one didn't go so well either.
Whoa.
Fortunately, it all worked out in the end. Unfortunately, the bad guys were building a new Death Star. So the boy and his friends went on a secret mission to go blow it up again. Until they got caught by man-eating teddy bears,
yep,
who became their new friends.
Oh, dear.
The boy spent the day with his dad and got to meet his dad's boss.
Nice to meet you.
Meanwhile, in space,
it was a trap!
But their new friends fixed things. And the boy's dad saved the day. And the Death Star exploded again. And they all lived happily ever after. Except for that guy. The end.
La 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 la.
It don't bother me if you're old or young, if you got lots of money or you got next to none. Where you think we all go when we die? It ain't on my mind if you're big or small, how long it takes ya to get up when you fall. If you can or cannot handle the spice, in a world where you can be anything, I'll be kind to you. Could you be kind to me? Kind to me is all I'm asking. Different ways in the wrong. If you get out the guys, girls, both none, or someone in between, or like to dress up even when it ain't Halloween, I don't mind. I say each to their own. In a world where you can be anything, I'll be kind to you. Could you be kind to me? Could you be kind to me?